works!
Penis!
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Dragon's Den. I'm Diamond Dragon. Thank you for joining me today. How you guys doing? Finally got it up and running. I see, Rudo. Already using it? You know, the last week has just been a little on the weird side. I don't want to stream without dicks. I mean, you had the issue with Streamlabs, and I guess Stream Elements is having the same issues. You know, Aiden Chronicles yesterday pissed me off so much that when I threw my microphone yesterday, I actually damaged my windscreen. So I ended up getting a mic arm. So that can't happen again. You know, I got some more windscreens at Micro Center, but they turned out to be too small. You know, I do have a wish list of things to bolster what I do here, and one of them is a massaging chair. And after yesterday, my muscles are so tight that my back still hurts. That pissed me off. You know, Rudo, I know that you were saying on Discord that you wouldn't be offended if I dropped Aiden Chronicles. I'm not dropping Aiden Chronicles. I haven't dropped a game yet. The world record holder. You know, I'm not dropping Aiden Chronicles. However, when we get there, you're going to notice a bit of a change. And by a bit of a change, I mean that in between yesterday and today, I did go back and utilized a bit of... It's not external. It's fully programmed into the game. Hockey from yesterday. Canucks over the Coyotes, 5-1. Hurricanes over the Sabres, 5-3. Flyers over the Blue Jackets, 4-1. Kraken defeat the Blackhawks, 2-0. Maple Leafs defeat the Stars, 4-3 in overtime. Oilers over the Kings, 3-2. New Jersey.
What the hell is that?
I understand that you were going up against Montreal. Okay, and Montreal is hot. Make no mistake, I get that. But 7?
What the hell is that?
Ever since Martin Brodeur, you've had a history of goaltending. And you give up 7 to Montreal. Rangers over the Penguins, 3-2. Predators over the Senators, 3-2. Rangers over the Penguins, 3-0. That was a shutout. You got the Predators over the Senators, 3-2. Flames over the Sharks, 4-2. Yesterday was opening day in Major League Baseball. Cubs over the Brewers, 5-4. Royals over the Guardians, 3-1. Pittsburgh.
You, ma'am, yeah, may fuck off.
Now, if I get the right sound clip, that would have been funny.
What the hell is that?
St. Louis? And I understand they have Arenado and everything, but goddamn!
What the hell is that?
9-0. Cardinals defeat the Pirates, 9-0. Mets over the Nationals, 5-1. Reds over the Braves, 6-3. That's already a change from last season. Astros over the Angels, 3-1. And you may recall, last season, 4 teams lost 100 games for the first time in Major League Baseball history. The Diamondbacks were one of them. In the bottom of the ninth, the Padres held a 2-0 lead over the Diamondbacks. The Padres didn't record a single out. The Arizona Diamondbacks came back to win 4-2. Not much to report in terms of troop movements in Ukraine. Kuhuev, I believe that's how you pronounce it, has seen some Ukrainian forces. They are starting to surround Kharkiv. Ukraine is starting to make some advancements southeastbound towards Mariupol, which remains under siege. That's really all there is to report on the situation in Ukraine. Well, what do you say we get this shit started? You may recall, yesterday, we went 4-0. We are now 23-1. And we've got the Overchargers. Baseball, anybody? Are the they're 13-11. 6 games behind the Slickbacks, and they got a negative run. How do you start 13-11 with a negative run differential, while the Venom are 11-13 with a positive run differential? How do you let that happen? Chrono Gear! 5 subs, Night Willow Fox, Mia Gubu, London City Rubble, Kira and KTR, thanks, I do appreciate that. Camera a little bit. Okay, so it looks like the Overchargers very strong defensively. Doug Angela, 4.58 ERA for their ace. I do appreciate that. What? I'm gonna put you at 7. You're second. No. But Amber's down at 7. Willow at 2nd. So we get the Smashing Sisters 3, 4, 5. Chrono Gear, you're going to be our offense for the bottom of the lineup. Here's hoping Angel Rose doesn't fuck up. And yes, our designated hitter is batting 9. I don't care. It's Angel Rose.
Now batting the right fielder, number 85.
Inside.
Wrong button.
Ball.
Okay, that's the button I want.
Here.
Are we getting it started right? We've had a home run all season.
Now batting, number 41.
You still doing your coin hunting? Lined into center field, first and second, nobody out. With a run already. 3 players moving out on first base.
Number 25.
Do they not know their roles?
You're out.
Now batting.
300 hours, huh? Basement.
Number 20.
Outside.
And if they get back. That's in the warning track. Out number two. The three people moving in on one base. If there'd been an error, I would have gotten at least two bases on that. I should also bring up that Chrono is the one that hit the female pitcher where it hurts, eliminating any chance she may have had of having kids. I need to go back on that and see who hit who's hit the most pitchers.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 10.
So Rhea's now below four. That whip, however, needs to come down. Use your slider. Now screw him. Up and in. I said screw him up and in. Double play. That would have been a double play.
Number 15.
Wow. Ah, that'll bring in a run.
So now she's over four. The designated hitter, number
22. That whip really needs to come down. On the border, that should have been a strike.
Now ball.
One.
Center fielder, number 6.
Oh. And it fell. Slider, down and in.
Here.
All right, Aria, can we get this strikeout? Get him to chase something out of the zone. Out of the zone. God damn it! I think one of those runs was an unearned run because of the drop base.
Number 5.
need you to get on. Because the last couple of sets have been very high scoring.
Now batting the designated hitter, number 38.
That would have been a good pitch to clobber. Keep fighting off pitches.
Baller time. Now batting the right fielder, number 85.
Runner in scoring position. Got a chance to tie it.
Hey.
And no. Really gonna need a big inning sometime at some point this game. Because it doesn't look like. It doesn't look like we're gonna win this one otherwise. I mean, I think every game last night, they scored at least five on us, four or five. And they're now anticipating a four-seam fastball first pitch. Ballpark certainly doesn't help.
Now back, the left fielder, number 35.
Through the hole, that's a base hit.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 41.
I could only dream that was ball game. You know, eighth home run this season, I think that leads the team. And Mia in the gap, that'll be a double. With a runner in scoring position.
Now batting the first baseman,
come on, log.
Number 20.
No chance of a double play. First and third, nobody out.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
Here, right?
Probably should. Are you seriously pitching around Chrono?
Hard to hold this fire inside me. Oh, I know sometimes it's finally hard to hold this fire inside me.
not wrong. They probably should have. Line right to second.
The catcher, number 5.
We needed a strong inning. We got one.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 38.
Three pitches, three outs, but that's fine. We got 5 runs that inning.
The first baseman.
We got ourselves some 10. Space. Okay, he likes it outside. So why don't you go ahead and fork him up and in, out of the zone. Get him to chase. Like that.
Now that is the third baseman, number 15.
Ah, shit. I looked at that one.
Ball-o.
Down and away. We don't have the possibility of a double play. Change up. We haven't thrown that today. And you probably shouldn't have.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 42.
Double play is still in play. We can still get out of this inning through the double play, but we need a grounder. Or a strikeout. And that's not doing it. That'll bring in another one.
Now back, the shortstop, number 13.
Now, is Aria seriously gonna John Gray as the ace? I really hope not. Okay, that one was on the block. That was a good pitch. That was a good pitch.
The center fielder, number 6.
Got one.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Ah, that would have been ball 2.
Ball.
Running out of stamina. They might be going to the bullpen again here soon.
Oh,
they're going now.
Number 48. Better up.
And that falls into the gap. Might actually bring in a run. RBI for Willow. 7-3, okay. We got that run back.
Second baseman, number 41. Inside.
Off a couple of pitches, be selective at what pitches we swing at. At this point, we can take strikeouts.
Now batting,
as long as Aria keeps us in the game,
25.
We can take strikeouts and just make him use a lot of pitches. extend the gap. That'll bring in a run.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 20.
Haven't seen one of those in a while. Gubu RBI.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 88.
Hey, all right.
And that's another RBI for Toronto. Four RBIs today. Cherry was thrown out, but it's still an RBI.
Number 46.
The only problem is she's at 52 pitches. One out in the fourth.
Now battles the catcher, number 31. Now battles the left fielder, number 56.
Bring that ERA down sub four. Change up. I want the change up. Third pitcher, which means they've got one more in the bullpen. Swinging. It's open season on the Overchargers.
Now back, the left fielder, number 35.
Maria doesn't collapse in the next two innings. That's a double play. Left field.
Third baseman, number 15.
Bullet.
Change up. Up and in. He pissed. He realized that was a changeup up and in. That would have been a good pitch to clobber.
Now back, the designated hitter, number 42.
Fastball up and in. Make it look attractive.
No more.
Not like that. In out of the zone. Like that.
Now batting the second baseman, number 41.
Hey, all right.
then have to bring in a starter in like the 7th or the 8th. And a starting pitcher that comes out of the bullpen actually suffers a pretty substantial statistical penalty. He fouled it off. Ain't gonna complain about him fucking up my mistakes. Could you not?
Ball.
Thank you. How many foul balls was that?
Center fielder.
Ah! You let that go into the field of play, and that's an easy throw out. Slider down. I said, slider down and in.
Now batting the second baseman, number
fastball, especially early in the count. They're now expecting it. Ooh, he swung at that. Up and out of the zone.
Here I right.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
Can we get another inning out of Aaliyah? She is closing in on 100 pitches. Hold that to a second, though.
Now batting the center fielder, number 46.
Foul balls in a row. Four foul balls in a row. Five foul balls in a row. Oh, so you're watching for my slider, huh? Well, how about a changeup? Down and away. Every single pitch this at bat has been a foul ball. It's about damn time!
Now batting, the left fielder, number 56.
Seriously? Strike that wasn't a foul ball. And that's a base. That might actually be a double.
Now batting the third baseman, number 15.
Just take a nice inning. That's all we need you to do. Just make it! God damn it! That's a two-run jack. Oh! Okay! Now that works!
A designated hitter, number 38.
Follow.
I thought that was a home run that was going to leave in a hurry.
Now batting the right fielder. Number 85.
That's about right. Oh!
Now batting the left fielder.
We're too slow to
number
first.
35.
We got the lead runner, so that goes down as a fielder's choice. No. Get back.
Number 41.
That was a weird play.
All right,
Aria. Quality start, 7 innings.
Now pitching, number 37.
It's time we pass the buck somewhere else.
Batting, the designated hitter, number 42.
Here.
So here's something we haven't seen in quite a while. Great ERA is sub 5.
Now batting, the shortstop.
The save. Cut her down and away. Base hit.
Now batting the center fielder, number 6.
We got a speed demon on the bases. Okay, just gonna keep it to cut. In the ninth.
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
Oh.
Ain't that stupid.
Now batting the first baseman, number 20.
There's a base hit.
They have Jared Avila.
A starter reliever.
You know, similar in style to Rudo. Yeah, it's a double play. We go to the bottom of the ninth. Roll up 10-3.
Now back the second.
You know, if we didn't have that third inning, this would have been a safe situation. All right, let's bring in Wash Mirza.
Number 49.
I think one of the few pitchers in the league that still has an ERA of zero. Now, granted, he was hurt for a while. Same spot.
Now batting the left fielder, number 56.
That's something that doesn't happen very often. Got a base hit off Josh Mirza.
The first baseman, number 10. Number 15.
Ball on time.
I'm going to get this with the backdoor slider. Get there in log, That's game. This is going. Baseball is about to start. Okay, that would have been a good game to watch. That one was back and forth. Calculating sunflower seeds. All right, and we got the Venom. Ew. Their fielders suck. Fielders. Venom don't look
now
good.
The right fielder, number 85. Three. That's up.
So that guy is a fastball pitcher. You've got all three fastballs. And what was that? Changeup. He doesn't have a whole lot of movement on his pitches. This should be a field day for us if I'm being complete. I don't know.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 41. Now batting, the shortstop, number 25. Now batting, the first baseman, number 20.
Ah, popped her up. That was out of the zone, too.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 7. That's down.
That's down. Still got a strike out of it. Cutter up and out.
That's inside. Strike three. Now back. The catcher, number 29.
Oh, I just noticed that. We got a speed on first. You know, if you throw that ball low, so she gets the tag in, that would have been a pickoff.
Now batting, the third baseman. Number 88. Now batting, the center fielder.
Come on,
number
this pitcher
46.
Doesn't have much going for him. How come we can't score some runs off of him? He's got a bunch of fastballs and that's it.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 5. The catcher, number 38.
Through the gap, first and second, two out.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85. Ball inside.
Oh, that brings in a run. double. Paid the price, but we at least got the run.
Number 25.
Getting the run. Curveball in. That wasn't dropping that curveball in. He was supposed to swing and miss. Or even just look at it.
Now that's the shortstop. Number
power versus right-handers.
Four.
Fuck.
Strike.
It doesn't pack a whole lot of power to begin with, so.
Strike.
It really shouldn't be too big a deal. Got him looking.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Out.
Now batting the second baseman, number 41. The shortstop, number 25.
Mine? That's a base hit, pushing the runner over the scoring position.
Now batting the first baseman, number 20.
Base is loaded. Base is loaded and one out.
Now batting the third baseman.
All right, Crono, not on the ground. In fact, if you want to do us a huge favor, oh, okay, that works. He's on the ground, but it was through the hole, 2-0.
Now batting the center fielder, number 46.
Through the hole, 3-0.
Battle, the designated hitter, number 5.
And wide right short.
Now batting the catcher, number 38.
And that drops! That brings in another run! There is something we don't see every day. An RBI from Angel Rose.
That's down. No, nope.
Okay, good inning.
The left fielder, number 35.
And we batted around. And that's a double. Bases aren't loaded anymore. That is a 3 RBI double for Willow.
The second baseman, number 41.
That is an RBI double for Jenny.
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
Oh, they finally get us out. But that was an 8-run inning. Okay. Time to speed this shit up.
Now back. The first base.
Right, double play ball.
Number 7. Strike.
But by the way, I should bring up that even after that 8-run inning, they still have their starter in. Chrono, why?
Hey. Now batting the third.
It's supposed to be ball game by this point. Get the shirt out. Really like hitting it past third. Chrono has been involved in every play this inning. And he's failed miserably.
That's inside.
And somebody other than Chrono is involved in the play. For the third out, move to the fourth.
Now batting the first baseman, number 20. Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
The ERA blossomed from what, 1.7 or something like that, up to 4.69. By the way, nice.
The center fielder, number 46. Ball inside. Foul ball.
Now we're free swinging, and then that's a base hit for Amherst.
The designated hitter, number 5.
And a base hit for Tatsu.
The catcher, number 38.
Pete DeRose is 2-for-2. 3-for-3.
Save. Now batting,
okay, double range DeRose,
number 85. Number 35. Outside. Alba.
And still, two more runs. Getting those two runs back.
Fielder, number 26.
Hold him to a single.
Now back, the designated hitter.
Oh, he's a stealer. 40. Okay.
Great.
Oh.
Now batting, the shortstop.
We're a little closer to second. That would have been a double play.
Fake. Break.
I don't think we've turned one of those in a good while.
Hero.
What was he looking for? A fastball?
The center fielder, number 35.
In the strike zone.
Strike! Strike! Foul ball.
Out of the zone.
Ball high.
Okay, you anticipated it, but you missed. Drop that in the strike zone. How do you anticipate that? That's not a pitch very many pitchers throw. Unless you're Clayton Kershaw.
Number seven. Strike. Strike.
I kept him off the board. Trouble and kept him off the board. Can't complain about that.
Number 41. Now batting the shortstop, number 25. Now batting the first baseman, number 20.
Because we got Bert coming up next. And then Rudo.
Inside. Straight.
Oh. Come on. Give me the game. Ah, son of a bitch. Up and foul.
Right, three, you're up. Now back, the catcher, number 29.
Oh, he really missed that one. That was an awkward swing. Okay, note to self, pay more attention.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
Oh, that dropped!
Now batting the right fielder, number 85. Now pitching, number 31.
And they still can't get me out.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
They still can't get Willow out either.
Now batting the second baseman, number 41.
And foul. Oh, they didn't count that run. Okay, still. We're ahead by 12.
26.
To right, okay.
Shortstop, number 4.
Pop them up, in play. Andrew Rose is under it. Puts a squeeze on it for the out.
Number 25. Right.
Come on, Mia.
That's inside. Strike three, you're out.
Okay.
Now batting the first baseman, number 20.
For a base hit. Not that we really need that.
The third baseman, number 88. Out.
And that's a double play. No! Yeah, she got back. Okay, base running error on my part.
Number 46.
And it doesn't come back to haunt us.
Now batting the designated hitter, number 5.
Lined out to left. We go to the bottom of the 7th. Still up 14-2.
The center fielder, number 35. Strike. Now back. The first baseman, number 7. Strike.
Strike. Come on, I'm just swinging away.
Number 88.
Let's end this fucking game. It is now 19-2. Toronto. Sticking with one.
Now back, the second baseman, number 25. Strike.
Foul ball. Foul ball. first double play. Go to the top of the ninth. We're ahead 19-2.
Number five. Catcher, number 38.
Angel Rose is 4-for-5. 4-for-6.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Bottom of the ninth. Wait.
The left fielder.
You know what? I'm going to go for it. Been an inning guzzler, but the last couple of starts really haven't been Gene Hardcore games. I'm going for it. Bottom of the ninth.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 4. That's inside.
Can you give us this last inning? You're two outs away. Popped him up. Shallow right. Two outs.
Now back, the center fielder, number 35, Craig.
I dropped it. And that's ball game. I haven't seen that for a good while. A complete game. 32 hits. Willow with 7 RBIs. Toronto with 2 home runs. Meanwhile, Gene Hardcore goes 9 innings of 9 hits, 2 runs, both earned. Division, though. Your top team is 12-15. Oh, that was a back and forth game. We got Burt Matt on the mound against the Venom. Oh, shit. I need to bring up my difficulty. I won that game 19-2.
Now that I know. The right fielder.
Come on. Push later. Go.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Well, that didn't last real fucking long. Two pitches.
The left fielder, number 35. Now batting, the second baseman, number 41.
We're sticking with the hurt pitcher, although considering she's already got two outs on one base hit.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 25. He's out.
Okay, that's the first time that's happened this season. Mia is now batting under 500.
Number 7.
D-Rod! D-Rod!
And are we really doing that? That's a three-run jack. 3-0, and we haven't recorded an out. Almost 500 feet. Scored 19 on you guys last game.
Fielder, number 26.
That inning took 20 pitches to complete.
Now batting the first baseman, number 20.
Get some base runners, get into their bullpen. That would be great.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
Ha!
Those today. What is that? Four home runs this set? And we got into the bullpen.
Number 35.
So that's two.
Foul ball.
Three. Four.
Foul ball.
Five. Six.
Foul ball. Ball, that's low.
After six foul balls.
Now batting the shortstop, number four.
No.
And that's basic. Come on. It's only the second now inning.
The first baseman.
Can you go a touch longer?
He's out.
Not quite a double play.
Now batting the third baseman, number 38.
Steve Rye.
Pitches for that inning. He is not being very. I understand we're only two innings in, but he is not being very efficient.
Out. Now batting the right fielder, number 85. Number 35.
Three.
You're out. Now back. The catcher, number 20.
Okay, I'm getting sick and tired of all these fucking foul balls. Put the ball in play or fucking strike out.
Now batting the designated hitter, number
That's another home run. Okay, can you get out of this inning?
The left fielder, number 26.
That's outside.
I think my winning streak might be over. Unless we get a big inning, like, really soon?
No, that's low.
Double play. Perfect.
Now batting.
He's got another two.
Baseman, number 41.
Ball outside. Nope, that's inside.
Right into the gap. Keep that to a single.
Now back, the shortstop, number 25.
Back up to 500.
Out.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 20.
To left. Got a leadoff base hit, but can't do much with it.
Number 88.
Mind into the gap. That'll be a double. Five to two, RBI double for Chrono Gear.
Now batting the center fielder, number 46.
And then promptly lines up short. Got one run back.
The center fielder,
55 pitches after three innings. God damn it!
Now batting, the first baseman, number 7.
He's out. He's safe.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 38.
Three.
We were doing so well for a while. What happened?
Come on.
Can you cut into this lead? No. Line right to third.
Designated hitter, number 38.
He's leaning to left. One on, one out.
Now batting the right fielder, number 85.
Ball outside.
That's line of short.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Could use you hitting another one. Nope. That's flat out to left.
Nope.
Now batting the catcher, number Wendy.
Got 67 pitches. Gonna need you for two more innings. At least. Okay, so that's two. Three. Four. Five. And not foul ball. Inning. Unless he gets another strikeout, I don't think he's making it to the next inning. This guy's a speed demon. So unless it's hit right at somebody.
Outside.
God damn it.
Ball, that's outside.
All right, out number three, go to the sixth.
Now batting the second baseman.
All right, we're due for a run.
41.
You look at the scoreboard, we're due for a run.
That's low.
That's a double. That's a double. No, 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 no. That's only a single. That's only a single.
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
Ball, that's up.
And that's line foul.
Come on.
Lined into the gap, first and second. Runners on the corners.
batting, the first baseman, number 20.
And Enlog is hitting under 600. And that's an RBI. First and second, nobody out. We close the lead to 5-3.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 88.
Foul ball. Nope. Inside.
Huh? 2-2 pitch. Bases loaded, nobody out.
Dang.
Now batting the center field. Now pitching. Number 31. Oh.
He booted it! 5-4.
Now back, the catcher.
All right, Tatsu. Get on base.
That's out.
Tie this game. That's a double play, but that is a tie game.
Now batting the designated hitter, number 38.
Ball inside. That's down.
And that's lined right to center field. But we tie the game. We score three and tie the game.
The center fielder, number 35.
D-Rod.
Bert, this is your inning.
Ha!
All right, one out.
Now batting the shortstop, number 4.
Nope, inside.
Pitches, although your stamina is running dangerously low.
Strike!
Strike two. And that is a 1-2-3 inning. We go to the seventh, tie game.
The right fielder, number 85.
Lined in the center field for a base hit. Can we get this lead?
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Willow.
Whoa.
Into the gap! That'll be a double! That'll bring in a run! Dragons take the lead! Knight Willow Fox!
Second baseman, number 41.
And Jenny knocks in another one! Seven to five.
The shortstop, number 25.
You're up.
All right, one out in the seventh.
The first baseman, number 20.
Could use another insurance run. And we don't get it.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 88.
That's line to left. Off the wall. That's a double.
Now batting, the center fielder.
Matt Ambers hit somebody home. That's an RBI. 8-5.
Now batting,
perfect.
The catcher. Number now pitching, number 6.
Line out to left, but that's fine. We scored 3 to take the lead.
Now batting. Third base,
98.
Number 38.
Bert. See if we can get an out or two. No. No. That was a mistake. Get out of this inning. God damn it. Popped up. Fuck.
Three.
Got him. Move to the eighth. Now 8-6.
In the game, number 29.
That's outside.
Okay, leadoff single for Angel Rose.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Played dead. Yeah, that's a double play.
Number
35. Now I have a 3-run lead. All right, through the gap for the for a base hit.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 25.
No, high. No, that's low.
0-2.
Foul ball.
1-2. And that gets through the hole. First and second, two out.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 20.
And out of first. We go to the bottom of the eighth. All right, let's bring in Rod Herring.
Number 42.
Rod Herring in his 1.42 ERA.
Slow. Oh, ball. That's high. Ha!
One out.
Now batting the center fielder.
We're still in a safe situation,
35.
So. Number 2.
Now that the shortstop, number 4.
D-Rod!
We go to the 9th. Still up 9-6.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 88.
Outside. Ball outside.
And that's line to left, off the wall. Okay, leadoff single.
The center fielder.
Got Ambrose at the 46. Plate. Line to right and out.
The catcher, number 5.
Good.
And that's a double play. We go to the bottom of the 9th. All right, Zafiris. This is your time to shine. No. No. I want to substitute. Come on in, Zafiris.
Number 54.
And that 0.87 ERA. Team leading at 6 saves. One out.
Now back, the third baseman, number 38. Number 29.
I'm not even concerned about Murata.
D-Rod!
You know what?
Hey! Hey!
Two outs.
Now batting the designated hitter, number 12.
Easy.
Another pop-up.
That's up.
Strike him out.
Three,
ball game. Okay, that one was scary for a little while. You know, we were going into sixth, down 5-2. That one was scary. For the first time all season, we don't have a batter batting 600. And now Rudo's start. Have the fellas actually stopped the bleeding? They went from not winning a, not losing a game to now they can't win. And I think they're, what? 4-11 in their last 15? Anytime soon. Fixing broken Jumbotron. And we got the grin. Ew! We've got a good pitching, a good team at the on the mound going up against us.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Another fastball pitcher. We can jump on her early. Knock her out of the game.
Right.
Not fair ball. Get into that subpar bullpen.
Left fielder, number
35. But that requires us jumping on her. Okay, that works. Base hit for Willow.
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
Nope, inside.
Ah, that was a good pitch. That was a really good pitch.
The shortstop, number 25.
Nope, that's high.
Uh-oh. Deep to left. Welcome back to the team, Mia!
Really like me to
two-run jack for me, and that probably feels really good.
The catcher, number 34.
Now we have Ruto on the mound. Right, one out.
The right fielder, number 20.
All right, you got the tough out trait. Oh, God damn it, base hit. No, don't fuck this up. This is 25 straight wins on the line.
Now back, the left fielder, number 30.
Throw your curveball. But they did close the gap. It is now 2-1.
Center fielder, number 20.
And log deep to center. Nobody out.
Now batting the pitcher, number 19.
Get back. Ruto just fucked up.
You're up.
Now batting the right fielder, number 85.
That's down.
Two outs, but
now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Hope that's inside.
Little pops up to left center.
You're up.
We did get one more. We did get one more. 3-1.
Center fielder, number 28.
Right.
Ruto. Fuck. That's probably a throwing error. Yep. That was a throwing error.
Number 8.
So this one won't count against the ERA, but it will count against the. Well, one of them won't.
Now back, the second baseman, number 49.
Nope.
catcher, number 46.
Okay, could you not? Right center, out number two.
Now back, the catcher, number 34.
Go to the now third tie
the
game.
Second baseman, number 46.
And through the center fielder. Okay, that'll be a double for Ambers. Lead off double.
Now batting the shortstop. Number 25.
Ball inside.
That'll be an RBI single for Mia. RBI double. 4-3.
The first baseman, number 41.
Jenny, it looks like this is going to be a high-scoring game. We're going to need you to knock me a home in some way, whether it be another home run or what. Alright.
Number 88.
6-3, although that's probably still not enough runs.
That's outside.
Especially considering the Venom scored 6 on us last game and we got Rudo on the mound. Probably need at least 2 more.
Now batting the catcher, number 38.
Line to first, that'll be a double play. But we got 3 more.
The right fielder, number 20. He's now back, the first baseman, number 9.
Just get him out.
Now batting the left fielder, number 30.
Steve Wright. Steve Wright.
Throw your fastball up and in.
Right there. Out.
Perfect.
Now back, the third baseman, number 15.
That's inside.
Oh.
Cobb for out number three.
Now batting, fourth.
Rudolph is not being 19. Very efficient today. He's got almost 50 pitches and only threw three innings.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Center, caught for out number two.
Now back, the left fielder, number 35.
Base hit. Shit happens.
Now back, the second baseman, number 46.
He's another double. That is not another double.
Okay, 43
pitches. Actually more efficient than I thought he was. Probably have to go another two innings if he can. That's in the gap.
Now back, the shortstop, number 8.
And it's 6-4.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 49.
Got the curve.
Number 46.
Oh, trying to bunt. Let's see if we can get a pop up. No. Sacrifice worked.
Now batting the catcher, number 34.
Scored one, limit the damage. Good.
Number 20.
Back above 500. And that's in the gap. That'll be a double.
Now batting the first baseman, number 41.
Get that run back. And we got that run back. Nope. Third, nobody out. And Enlog at the plate. Ain't risking anything. Not with Enlog at the plate.
The third baseman, number 88.
And that's lined through the hole. That'll be a base hit and an RBI. 7-4. We got that run back.
Now
good.
The catcher, number 38.
Uh-oh. Looks like we're having some problems. And I think it might be my connection because the game, you know, I got the Rockies game going on my ear and it's getting pretty choppy. Maybe if I shut that down, that'll help. Yeah, you're not wrong. We are dropping quite a few frames at this point. All right, I'm going to keep going, see if that clears up. But we are getting the red box. I kind of need you for about two more innings. So I don't need you to fuck up.
Now batting. The first base.
Better catch him. Last game of the set.
Steve Wright.
Swing and a miss. Got him. Got him with the high fastball.
The right fielder.
The high heat. Second over to first for the out.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Down to the second over to first for the out.
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
Wall. That's a little close to her head.
Shortstop,
number 25. Second home run today.
Right.
Okay, that was a good pitch. Okay. Looks like it's starting to clear up. Bit rate is hovering between 600 and 1200. Yeah, it looks like my bit rate is way up and down right now. We're a baseball slideshow. Are you seriously telling me we're doing this again? Should go away on its own eventually. I'm hoping so. Fluctuating between 400 and 1200 kilobits per second. And even touching zero at times. Well, while that's figuring itself out, I'm going to go use the restroom. I'll be right back.
The center fielder, number 28.
It'd be nice if my mic wasn't muted. Now, two outs.
Now back, the second baseman.
72 pitches.
49.
Right. Steve Ryan.
You, sir, may fuck off.
We go to the seventh. Go to the seventh, up 9-4.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
All inside.
Through the gap, that'll be a base hit.
Now batting the catcher, number 38.
Angel Rose is now batting 416. She's been on a tear.
You're right.
Popped up, center field. Ready out.
Now batting the pitcher.
Number what? No. Rudolph, I'm taking you out.
Now batting. Number 27.
Right.
His first at bat and he strikes out.
Now batting the right fielder.
We're seriously doing that again.
Number 85.
Got Mia at the plate. She's what, 3-4?
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
No, that's Amberst. She's 2-4.
Off the plate.
And it's over his head. That'll score two.
Shortstop.
He is 4-4. Two home runs and two doubles.
Right. That's inside.
Pitch. Ah, oh well. Scored two more. All right, let's bring in Gibbs.
Now batting, number 13.
I never thought we'd see Blade Gibbs with an ERA of sub 5.
There you go.
Now back, the catcher, number 34.
Down to 4.50. Two outs.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 20.
Three outs. We go to the eighth.
Now batting, the first baseman.
All right, could you hold steady for a little bit?
Number 41.
Base hit. Okay. And it's not holding steady.
Now batting, the center fielder, number 20.
That's a double play.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 88.
Line foul. Go to the bottom of the eighth.
The first baseman.
And let's bring in Walsh.
Now pitching, number 49.
Only pitcher, I believe the only pitcher remaining in the league with... One of the only pitchers remaining in the league with an ERA of zero. Although he has only, he hasn't pitched too many innings. I think he's still at less than 10. Just get him out. That's not getting him out.
Now back, the third baseman, number 15.
I'll go with the slower runner in front. He can't steal.
Steve Wright.
One out.
Now batting, the top batting, number 24.
Are we seriously doing this with another OBS? I don't know if you heard that, but apparently there's a van who, there's a fan at the, this game right now whose car is on fire. Are we seriously doing this again? Thank you. What's going on with my internet connection? Sorry, just running a few checks. Okay, it looks fine. That was me. All right. And double play. Oh my God. You want to stop this shit?
Now batting, the pitcher, number. Now batting, number five.
Two outs in the ninth.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Base hit.
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
First and second, two outs.
Now batting the shortstop.
Miyako is 4 for 5. Five for six.
Now batting the first baseman, number 41.
Move to the bottom of the ninth. All right, let's bring in Zephyr.
Now batting the shortstop, number 8.
Right.
Steve Wright.
One out.
Now batting the second baseman, number 49.
Steer.
Two out.
Now batting number 27.
Inside.
his ERA down to below 5. Ooh, the first star of the game. First time we've seen that in a good while. Oh. Angel Rose wants dodgeball for a week straight. Her fielding is now plus 10. Alright. Run up here, on-field drill. Defense is going up by 6. And Cuter Hitty. Cuter, I hope she was hot. Apparently she wasn't. But that is 25 straight wins and 4-0 in the set. On that, I'm going to go ahead and take a quick break. Let me go ahead and find some music. Hopefully by the time I come back, it's cleared up. Oh, stop. Anyway, I will see you all in a bit.